A changeable Tuesday afternoon on the way after some showers out there this morning in southern New Hampshire. A front makes its way in from the Great Lakes for the afternoon, and that will lead us to the chance of some scattered showers and storms anywhere after 1 or 2 o'clock this afternoon. We aren't expecting widespread severe weather this afternoon, but 1 or 2 could have some gusty winds or some brief heavier downpours with them. Window of time is basically going to go from about 2 to 8 this evening. And probably the best chance of any sort of stronger weather will be in the northwestern half of the state through the afternoon. Skies are going to clear tomorrow, setting up a little break in between systems for tomorrow and Thursday. So again, the chance there for a couple of stronger storms this afternoon, brief heavy downpours and gusty winds, but the coverage of these probably only at around 30% later on this afternoon. Back to sunshine Wednesday and Thursday, a cooler rain expected Friday.